Hey guys, and welcome to the video, and I hope you are feeling awesome. All right, we're picking up from where we left off last week's vlog, and we are venturing out on our next venture. But I really am so enjoying how crazily differently the weather is recently. We have had so many different types of weather in the United Kingdom that you never know what it's going to be like on the next day. Well guys, this is going to be the last time you're going to be able to see this tower that I'm circling right now, because it's going to be demolished in a few days' time. So that will be going very, very soon, as well as the towers on the left-hand side, because it's going to be demolished to make way for plenty of houses for new people to come to live in Rugeley area. For me, that's going to be a big thing, because moving to Rugeley, I was able to call this my home beacon. So every time I went out, I used to be able to see that tower and go, oh, I'm nearly home. Look at this guys, we have had snow overnight. Not a lot of it though, to be honest. It hasn't stuck to the ground enough, and it's not cold right now, so I don't think it's gonna snow anymore. But what a shock it was to find snow on my car this morning. There you go guys, it is still currently at 1.0 degrees Celsius. Lucky enough, it's not actually stuck to the window too bad. Look at all that, just came off the window of the car. This is rock solid ice. Just look at the ice work on the bonnet of my car. Look at the, even in the back window. That's like really thick there. Look at this snow, guys, we're having. It is quite big clumps, to be honest. I tell you now, we are having some crazy weather this year already. And it's actually 0.0 degrees Celsius. Is that time for me to head on home? So let's see what it looks like out on the road. I've just had to clear my path here because it was literally really slippery. And look at the height of that. Look at my hand. I would say about 3 inches. You want to go out and play in the snow? Eh? Go on then. Go on, Curly. I see you get it. Is it a bit too cold? You go, Curly. That's it, you go and play in the snow. You get it, girl. You get it. Go on. That's it, you get it, girly. You just decided to jump on my lap, did you? Do you know I'm editing? Hey. She just literally jumped on my lap, made me absolutely near enough jump to the ceiling because I wasn't expecting her. She's only recently started jumping on laps, and to be truthfully honest, is a good thing in my books, because at least, you know, she can stay comfortably there. I can sit here and edit there. Guys, we've still got a good amount of snow on the ground. It is absolutely beautiful. I thought it would be a perfect opportunity to go out there and do some recording and make an adventure video. So that's what I'm doing now. Speaking of adventure videos, please stay tuned to the channel this Friday for the new adventure video coming out, Adventure 13 Flaxley Green POW Camp. But unfortunately, that's all I got for you for this week. So I want to say thank you guys for coming by, and I'll also want to tell you to remind yourself to stay positive and screw those negatives. And I'll see you on the next one. All right, bye-sy-bye.